want to keep encouraging you guys. If you're watching here, you're feeling something stirred in your heart, that you want to get in the water, you want to make a public declaration of what God has done in your heart, this is your moment. You will not go home regretting this decision. This is what God shows us. Jesus led with the example of getting baptized himself. That's why he calls us to do it also. In the book of Luke, we see Jesus getting baptized. And when he comes up out of the water, it says that the heavens opened up and looked down on him. That's what we're seeing right now, right here at church. God is still working in all of us. It doesn't matter where you are, if you just made a decision right there in that service, you can get baptized today.
And if you've been baptized, if you go back to where you checked in, you can get your certificate of baptism. Don't forget to visit where you checked in.
Got your shirts, head over that way. You can grab your baptism certificate today.
Come on, great job!
going places. Come on, and over here on our right, sir, what's your name?
Raphael.
Raphael, come on. Can you give it up to Raphael?